Yeah. Let's find us a Southerner.
We're going to find us a Southerner. And kick his butt, man. We're going to whoop that ass.
Take that Southerner down.
Where can we find this Southerner?
One, two, three,
Southerner. Why are we talking like Southerners if we're looking for a Southerner?
Because a Southerner will find us if we're talking like a Southerner.
Oh, it's one of those first time.
Is that a Southerner? Is that, whoa, God.
Give it to me straight, Doc.
I'm sorry. I have really bad news. You have southernitis.
Southernitis?
Yeah, and there's nothing, absolutely nothing that we can do for you. Way down. That's it. Sorry.
To videotape your last moments.
I didn't know you had it. We heard you had southernitis, man.
We knew all of
it. I was wondering, like, since I love your cowboy hat so much, like, when you die, can I wear it in your honor?
I did.
Alright, thanks, Patrick.
Why are you southern?
Actually, I did it first, and then she still wanted more because I went early, so he took over and finished the job.
It was nice.
It was real nice. Yeah. Your wife's pretty hot, man.
The worst day ever.
Sorry. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry.
You have southernitis.
Bitch, I got the ass. You serious?
Just standing.
Why you going? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Dimmy dog, deep dog, deep dog, no.
It's two.